Welcome to this how-to video for Data Marketplace in SAP Datasphere, where you will learn how to use the context management feature. With context management, you as a data provider are able to define and limit who can see your data products by publishing in private contexts. Then your data products are no longer available publicly. By inviting selected customers to your private context, you can choose who can purchase your data products. In this video, we cover the setup and configuration done by data providers and show you what consumers can do with the context management app. Let's get started. Before you can use context management, you as a data provider must specify your visibility in your data provider profile. Select the private data provider option to offer your data products in private contexts. Your data provider profile will only be visible to consumers that are members of your private context. If you choose public data provider, then your profile and data products will be visible for everyone in a public data marketplace context owned by SAP. You can also choose both options if you plan to use both scenarios. Before you can start private publishing, you have to create a private context in the context management app. Click on Create and enter the header information, such as the context name, the type of context, among other settings. For our scenario, we choose the type Data Shop. With this option, you are the only data provider in this context to publish data products for your consumers. Now let's check the details of the context. Click on the arrow on the right and create activation keys, which are needed by consumers to become members of your private context. Click on Generate and specify the number of activation keys. Copy them into your clipboard and send them by email to the consumers you wish to invite. To change the context status, click Activate. Now you can select the newly activated context when creating new data products. In this step, we will create a new data product which will only be visible in our new private context. Fill out the required product details. It is key that you select your private context from the list. Continue with adding the artifacts from your space. When you are done, click on Save. Finally, list your data product. Let us switch to the consumer point of view. As a consumer, you can become a member of a private context by joining it with an activation key. Open the Context Management app from the Data Marketplace menu. Click Join on the top right of your screen and enter the activation key. Now you are a member of this private context. You can now find and acquire all of its data products. Now that you are a member of a private context, let's try searching for available data products. In the results, you find all data products which are available in the public data marketplace, plus the data products which are listed in private contexts you are a member of. You can use the facets to drill down the search result to find data products in the private context. If you open the details page of the data product, you can see that it is listed in the private context. What else can you do in the context management app? For example, you can hide the data products of a context on the landing page and in the search results by activating the hidden flag. You may also leave the selected context. Then you lose access to all data products listed in it. And that's it. Thanks for watching this video.